My husband and I travel a lot for work. He travels with music. I travel with jokes. And sometimes we'll go to like some small town, like nobody has ever heard of this town. Like these people haven't even heard of their own town. And when you fly to a small town, you have to fly on a small plane. And I went to a town recently where the plane I was on, I don't even think it had an engine. I'm pretty sure it was a paper plane. Like, it just had two propellers out front. Like, as you step onto the plane, you had to take turns spinning the propeller. Like, it's The Price is Right. I checked my seat assignment. It says shotgun. They had one flight attendant. She was wearing regular clothes and a name tag. Like, real suspicious. And I fly a lot, so I'm used to the way things work on an airplane, right? I'm used to the announcements they make, like, flight attendants, prepare for landing. I'm used to hearing that kind of stuff, right? But on this plane, we got a different announcement. It sounded more like, Stephanie, we're coming in. Stephanie. What's this, a family-owned plane? Stephanie, if you have any more of that potato salad you made for the church picnic last week, keep bringing on up to the cockpit. Thank you. Potato salad. I don't feel safe. The thing that sucks about flying on a small plane is there's always going to be turbulence, no matter what. Like if a bird is flying next to you and he sneezes, you gon' dip. We landed at the smallest airport I've ever seen. They only had two doors, an enter and an exit. So you're not gonna get lost at this airport. You're not gonna be like, oh no, what terminal am I in? Oh, the only one. But every now and then they send us to some real cool places. Like recently they sent me to Honolulu, Hawaii. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, woohoo, yeah, I'll go. I'll go tell some jokes right here. Right here. Right here! I actually have a lot of family in Hawaii, but I'm Mexican, so I have family everywhere. Except for Arizona. One of my cousins in Hawaii, he tried to teach me how to surf, right? But see, surfing and I do not go hand in hand because when I get in the ocean, I only go up to about right here. So if we could catch a wave in this level, let's do this. Right? Because this is how I'm thinking. Like, God forbid I need to be rescued for some reason. I want it to be as simple as, one, two, gotcha. Right, like that's it, this is as deep as I go, right here. You know what I'm saying? Like I'll dunk, like real quick, like, ooh.